Crabtree Ledge Light was a sparkplug lighthouse on Frenchman Bay, Maine. It was first established in 1890 and deactivated in 1933. It was a brown conical tower on a black cylindrical pier located on Crabtree Ledge, about 1 mile off Crabtree Neck at the north end of Frenchman Bay. Crabtree is named after the American privateer captain Agreen Crabtree, the first settler of Hancock.